National Treasury Cabinet Secretary Henry Rotich and his Principal Secretary Kamau Thugge are expected to exit office in light of the corruption case against them.
Now, this is in light of President Uhuru Kenyatta's order on the same, alongside a legal requirement on state officers to exit office if they have a case. These are some of the cabinet secretaries and principal secretaries who had to step aside previously. In terms of the CSS, we have Felix Kosgei, who's a former Agriculture Cabinet Secretary, Charity Ngilu, who's a former Lands Cabinet Secretary, Davis Churchill, formerly Energy, Kazungu Kambi, formerly Labour, Anne Waiguru, who's now the Governor of Kirinyaga, and Michael Kamau, who is former Transport CS. President Uhuru Kenyatta also fired Sports Cabinet Secretary, who is Rashid Echesa.
Indeed, and in regards to the principal secretaries, those who've had to leave office under the cloud of graft cases, we have Mutia Ringo, who was the former Defence Principal Secretary, Nduva Muli, the former Transport Principal Secretary, Patrick Omuti was serving as the Principal Secretary at the Mining Ministry, and Lilian Omolo, who was the former Principal Secretary at the Youth Ministry and Tourism, and later Broadcasting and Telecommunications PS Fatma Hirsi.
Right, very interesting. Mm-hmm. All of them have had to leave the office.